this was a case of the international wing of the Eastern Region.
Roll the W history.
So for those folks that are watching you in Europe right now, live all over that block, what do you got to say?
Hi, Mom, and Colette and Pickle, and I know there's loads of people watching at home, and we literally couldn't do this without you. It's amazing. Think about what we're going to do for UK Derby and Continental Derby and all of Derby outside North America. You know, look at what happened here today. Let's see what's going to happen in the next 5 years. Who knows?
I am sold, and I am captured by this. This is an infectious dance. We will all learn it.
And five's my lucky number, so, you know, I got five on it.
So once again, what we're seeing here, the East is a beast this year, 2011 East Region Playoffs. We got to throw the East sign up. We have been
the five sign.
Oh, right, and the five sign.
Five for the East.
We have been more than thrilled with the Derby we have seen here this weekend, and we have more to come. We have Steel Charm in the battle for third place, not just third place, but a trip to Denver, Pelvis.
That's right. All the way to Denver. They're going to see who is bound. This is the Big Five. You are watching us on DerbyAccess.com, the WFTDA. Oh, and love.